Good.
So as we continue, if you see something and you want to ask, what is this? You're curious, you don't know what it is. I told you, hada kitabun, but you don't know what this thing is. Okay, you saw it for the first time, you don't know what it is. So how do you ask that? You would say, ma hada, what is this? Ma hada, what is this? So ma is used if you want to ask a question. It's called ma al-istifhamiyya. Ma al-istifhamiyya. Ma al-istifhamiyya. The ma for questioning. The ma that you use to ask a question. What? And literally it means what? What? Ma hada, what this? We said already that there's no such word as is. So what this means, what is this? And that is a complete sentence, that is perfect.
Ma hada, what is this?
So now we want to answer this question. So we can answer it and we can say, hada qalamun, this is a pen, like we did in the previous video. Hada kitabun, this is a book. Hada babun, this is a door. And so on. Now, what if we see something and we think we know what it is? So we see the book. We think that this is a book and we want to ask someone, is this a book? Is this a book? How do you ask that? Is this a book? How do you ask, is this a book? You would say, ahada kitabun. Ahada kitabun. This is the question mark. Alamatul istifham, the sign for a question. Okay. Ahada kitabun. This here is called hamzatul istifham. Hamza for asking a question. Okay. Hamzatul istifham. Hamzatul istifham. Right? Notice it's a hamza, it has a fat on it. Ahada kitabun, is this a book? Ahada kitabun. So you want to answer it now. So you want to say, yes, this is a book. Or you may say, no, this is not a book. Okay? But for this lesson, we're going to say, no, this is, and state whatever that thing is. We're not going to learn to say, to negate a sentence as yet. It will come later on. So how do we say, yes, this is a book? We say, na'am. Naam, comma, hada kitabun. Naam, hada kitabun. Yes, this is a book. So naam means yes. Hada kitabun. Naam, hada kitabun. So what if I asked you, I put up this pen in front of you and I said, ahada kitabun, ahada kitabun. Obviously, you know it's not a book. So what would you say? You would say, la, la, which means no, la, and now you will state what it is, la, hadha qalamun, no, this is a qalamun, this is a pen, la, hadha qalamun, okay, we're going to have an exercise with this, it's going to come up soon, la, hadha qalamun, very easy, and la means, no. So we did naam, which means yes. We did la, which means no. We put the alif, the hamzatul istifham, right? If you want to ask a question. We put the ma in front of something. If you want to say, what is this? Ma hada. And the last thing we're going to do for this lesson, what if you saw someone, a person? What if you saw a person? You wouldn't ask, what is this? It's disrespectful. So you will say, who is this? So you would say, man. Man hada. Man hada, and man means who. Man hada, who is this? Man hada. And then you would state who it is. You can say, this is the teacher. You reply, hada mudarrisun. Hada mudarrisun. So notice I write my my kasra below the shadda like this, or I may write it like this. Okay? I'm used to writing it at the bottom here. Mudarrisun. Okay? That's the way I like writing it. You might have been used to seeing it like this. But if you see the kasra behind, right under the shadda, that's fine. Mudarrisun. It's the same thing. Hada mudarrisun. So we've covered five things. We've covered the Hamzatul Istifham, we've covered man, we've covered ma, yes, no, naam, and la, and we also covered the basic sentence structure of mubtada and khabar.